Shrug life.
I'm on another cloud, don't plan on coming down. Young nigga from the town, it's lit when I come around. Your bitch with the dick when I come around. I hit then the lips when I come around. It could be December, I still have it lit like a summer now. My bank account look like my number now.
You know they always said it was a nigga in a pen better than Kobe and Jordan, right? Same thing applies for battle rap. I'm the nigga in the pen better than all y'all niggas. Come to the pen.
I said I'm mad at you for coming up here not showing me gratitude. You gonna die with your arms crossed in the casket, little nigga with an attitude.
Look how the work you do, my nigga. We make legends over here, nigga. K-Shine is a legend that was made over here.
Fuck Murder Mook. Fuck T-Rex.
We got bad news. Y'all niggas is serious. Are y'all serious?
Like, nigga, Trayvon got killed with a kid. They got him murdered. A cracker followed me in the hood. I done shot him first. Cops red. Faces blue. Papa's first.
Hey, yo, K-Shine, what's up, nigga?
Bullpen Battle League versus Queen of the Ring, Chival War.
But before we get this shit started, show love to my girl Bonnie for getting that wildin' out. So we about to get right into it. Queen of the Ring versus Bullpen. QOTR over everything. Bad Bunny the girl, first lady in the streets. Give it up for the lady.
Yeah. I'm about to get right into it. I already flipped the coin. Bonnie call heads. What you doing? Who going first? First round on Syah, please. No talking during the battles. Phones all silent. Oh yeah, my fault. Introduce yourself before we do all that.
So I read a top 10 battle rap list the other day, right? My name is nowhere in it. Big Sean voice, whoa there, nigga, cause we's about to go there, nigga. Uncle Syah, nigga. So John called, said, I want you to battle Bonnie Godiva on a bullpen. I said, no, John. I'd rather battle Bonnie and spit that heat. He said, for the cosign, I said, nah. You can battle Bonnie in a bullpen, that'd be no problem. I'd just rather Milltown book it. At least I know it'd be a blow job. What this thing about? I pulled a machine out and hit y'all folks, headshot. Your memory gone like your SIM card broke. Let's get it over. This fifth flip, I hit your shoulder. Next one in your head, your wig changed colors like Dennis Schroeder. Try to walk your little baby across the street, I hit the stroller. Little nigga catch a bullet on a cross route like Imanola. But he ready for war though. Pull the strap, you get wetter than normal. Big bullets vibrating the bitch body. It's a lesbian porno. Don't give me them snake eyes. Or you a rider? I smack you while you twerking. Do you too greasy? A wig? I go flying in the crowd. It wasn't glue easy.
Talk time.
I don't want no parts with Vine. I don't want no parts with Bond. Because if I get a part of Bond, I'm going to take a part of Bond. The chopper, I'll put 100 on the track. Now she an Autobahn. You bitches, kind of cute. I give you all a 9. My bars, Batman shooting. That better fall in line. I said it once, and I say it again. Use a slut bucket, Bonnie. Don't mean to call her out. We leave the club and hit this bitch crib like it's Waffle House. I told her, don't suck my dick before I fuck. She don't listen. She touched the balls before I score. This bitch goaltending. So play nice, he's back. Straight rights, kneecaps, and drag the bitch body down the steps. It's a Ray Rice relapse. So how you gonna smack, Monty? Cause you nice off the head or your head game? Your ghost ride a snitch. So you got rid of QP like the feds came. Big chop. So if you don't die with a lead bang, you walk around looking like Gina. In the bed frame is wool top. Better duck when one clap by you, I blow your weave off. Give you a new meaning, a one-track minded, ugh. Okay. Everybody wanna be tough and fine with it. And everybody got they niggas, but mine's different. If it's beef, nine's gripping. And my brother's gonna move out with me like mom's tripping. So if a nigga gets you pregnant, that's a bad move. All day, Antoine Raglan. Yo, that's bad news. I heard John got the head, Math got the head, Smack got the head. Shit, I'm assuming everybody. Professor X meets Mystique. You connected by the head and you blew through everybody.
I also heard under your wig you got a bald and fade. And a wig brush. Niggas used to slide you with fastballs, then you changed up. But your pussy loose, you don't even care no more. Bradley Beal took over the Wizards, bitch, your wall ain't even there no more.
Let's go.
I seen your mother in ghetto gaggers. I seen your mother in ghetto gaggers. The trailer park edition. The set looked like a rape scene, but she was not a victim. I watched her lie and cover up more poles than a politician. She said they had to stroke it off, bitch, she had a heart condition. I'm just being honest with him. Know how she got that open sore? She sucked a long time before she got it. That's a broken straw. And she let him help her roar. The list for your father was real long. They pulled out and thought you died on the stomach when she called him and said you were stillborn. I mean, I'm not even laughing. Life never cuts you slack and it's tragic. You have the one face only a mother could look. Wait, that didn't happen. It's clear what you missed, that is apparent. Cause your pop sold crack to the addicts and mom sold crack in the attic. It's funny how you watched her bring a group home and you were still attached to the ratchet. Yesterday I made a top 10 bullpen battlers list. And you were nowhere in it. Black Rob voice, whoa there, nigga. I ain't saying you whack as fuck. Nah, you whack as fuck. And we about to go there, nigga. Yeah. Uh-huh. Say words, you got a brother named Burns the Fireman.
Sure do.
And I gave him a battle with Clips.
Yeah.
Now you dying the same way. You about to battle with Clip. That's your older brother, the one that's supposed to raise you up and teach him. But I gave him a shot you never got, even supplied him with a feature. Gave him money just to eat with, even paid him for the battle because he decent. Nigga, you know the story. Without Kane, he wasn't able. Nigga, I'm your brother's keeper. Yeah.
Hold it down in the back, please. Hold it down. We ain't got talking up there, please.
How the fuck you couldn't get your own brother a battle? and you and him was almost on the same comrade. But you took me. And you and him was almost on the same comrade. But you too busy taking orders from John John Nutsack. Why test me? Why test me? You know your bloodline was cursed in the past. Your whole family tree full of fruits. You must have learned from your dad. I gave him a top tier match and Clips murdered him bad. I felt like I was watching a Simpson movie. The way Clips put burns in the cash. You ain't deserving this match. You ain't deserving this match. Tell Soulja Boy, you better fall in line. Well, don't make me do it. My two ratchets is put to fight over Shine. I got a bitch named Monica. She a cold 45 and drink all the time. And I let her sing till the brandy kick in like the boy is mine. Yeah. Let's go. See how they had sister to take a smart guy off air? See how they had sister to take a smart guy off air? Well, hopping in the Shark Tank wasn't a bright idea. I'm blacking on him. Cause ain't no way me and this nigga relate. You could sneeze on a lawyer and we'll catch you a case. Oh. He got ridiculous taste and a nose shaped like a dick on your face. And that's why they got you a queen of the ring, because I know how to put a bitch in his place. Let's go! Let's get it!
Let's bring him on, y'all. Come on!
Let's go!
Round two, it's on the side. Let's get it.
That shit was sexy.
Yep.
Hey, yo, Bonnie, I just want to put my balls in your bottom lip for 15 seconds. I just want to put my balls in your bottom lip for 15 seconds. And after I count to 14, I'm going to ask for another 15 seconds. I'm up some other shit. I clapped one of your friends for the fuck of it. The chopper got a hall pass. It's cool if I hit another bitch. I just want to put my dick in your throat. Fuck battle rap. You got flavor, but I only want you for the top, and that's Snapple facts. But I'll coach you though. Like deep throat that dick, Bonnie. Start that dick up. Spit on it. Talk to it. Shit up. Rhymes old bald ass. Sometimes you gotta talk them kids up. And your pussy smell like heaven sent. They all fretting. My battery dead, don't start nothing. Bear witness, I put one in your top and pop something. Let a nigga play me foul. I start busting Detroit Pistons. Just off the rebound, I start drumming. I ain't with it. Balance out, you straight tripping. Arm to the back of your head, your brain's itching. The best. The best. I've been that for years, the same nigga. Shotgun, blow your body off the screen, the game glitching. Game glitching. You brown skin, I push your melanin. Get your melon crack. I don't discriminate with you bitches. You better tell him that. I pull a timeout on a bird like Bill Belichick. You not scary. So you see the size of the bullets the chop carry. Shot hit, your head banging like Night at the Roxbury.
Hey, yo.
This whole plate, I grab a knife and go craze. Go now, 007, I'll split bond in four ways. Go now, 007. I'll split bond in four ways. I'll cut half the head on you. Drag the knife down, cut half the legs on you. You see, first of all, I know these. Now fuck that, I got a different jagged edge for you. We up,
Somebody tell Bonnie she better ease up full clip. She'll get the whole half like I never signed a prenup. I've been wrong. This ring to bring us close. Like your in-laws strapped to your head. I wonder if you duck when this launch. You was fucking mad with no condoms, bitch. You better be used to the discharge. I'm still frontin', I'm a grenade. Every time I touch the pin, I blow up and kill something. Uncle Syah.
Bottom of the second on Bonnie, hold it down, y'all.
Talk to me, Bon.
Nigga, you suck dick for every battle you got. How you not abroad? The fact they even made you battle DNA twice count as a loss. Now you hype you got a bitch named Crystal? Knock it off. At the parties, everyone smash crystals. Mazel tov. Let's start it off. Cause I knew this gladiator would say I got schooled by him. Well, tell the truth, you lying two time and waste of a lube condom. You caught me slipping off writtens in a last minute battle. Like, ooh, Snoop said I'll be his new client. Ooh, but dog, why are you still here? Nigga, I could've told you that Snoop lying. Oh. Even Taraji don't want your D. She ain't gonna say, even Taraji don't want your D. She ain't gonna save you, boy. Cause if I got a Snoop in your crib, I'm killing your baby, boy. Oh. What you gonna do when I snatch your air and your child get drowned? I will put his fucking head in a bucket and hold it down like the crowd too loud. Or take it one step further and Ving Rhames until the nigga relax. I should box you or go on strike just for taking this match. Don't make me have to Sharon you. You pussy, I grab his balls, I ain't giving them back. Boy, he can get a bourbon, he getting hit with a strap, it's all bad. You pussy, I grab your balls, I ain't giving them back. Boy, he can get a bourbon, I'm getting hit, he getting hit with a strap, it's all bad. You don't wanna get moved and haul ass. Or walk past and get hit with a jaw jab as hard as a wall blast. I'm a hustler. I don't play boy. Know what you call that? Hustler, playboy, undercover with a magazine hitting like porn stash. I mean, you can't see me. All it takes is a wave and your body float. I told the kid he sucked on or off wax, now he gotta go. So it's punch after punch, like I learned everything that Miyagi knows. I would punch him with a bow for the kick like karate shows. If you do anything tonight, prove to me that you're not a hoe. And come in here with a honey on your arm. Cause your whole career you've been a trick. You making money off of jobs. But tell me what you gonna do when I shoot the middle right out of your middleman. Gun in hand, and you know the tray happy like trigger fans. I will let the metal cool him off overhead like a ceiling fan. Then drive through and get his boy group a shot to turn his boys to men. Cause all it takes is a ratchet to split a band. You don't want it, boy, I can work you in the ring with these fists. You swing and get hit, the whole sharper than a needle and thread. Head, body, I'm perfectly weaving your shit. Head, body, head. You don't want it, boy, hold it down. You don't want it, boy, I can work you in a ring with these fists. You swing and get hit, the hook sharper than a needle and thread. Head, body, I'm perfectly weaving your shit. If the punch landed, then if he come up standing, I'm vertically leaning this bitch. Cause now I'm feeling like metal. I'm feeling like Mello. I was just balling out with the Knicks, so why put me in the ring with this bitch? I'm blacking on him. Cause ain't no way me and this nigga relate. You could sneeze on a lawyer and wouldn't catch you a case. You got ridiculous taste and pussy-eating lips on your face. And that's why you here with Queen of the Ring. We know how to put a bitch in his place.
Right.
I see
This the last round, Sally. I getting dead on me. What's up, man? We're on the third. Let's go, Sally.
Yo, y'all ready?
Quiet down, quiet down!
Bet. So I asked Mav why he broke up with you. So I asked Mav why he broke up with you. It's because you wasn't that hood? He said, nah, Funk Flex freestyle. A lot of choking and the top wasn't that good. I said, oh. Top wasn't that good. But when you asked about me, I felt like Cap
Captain Save a Hole in this crazy world. Like, why you wanna do that to yourself, baby girl? Niggas be running trains on you, Bonnie, do not offend me. You be sucking dick with 3D on the side like Shaq when he got with Penny. And everybody gotta be blue like we rock with Nitty. And after I nut, I'm running out the crib, hopping, skipping. And if I bump into your man, I'm clapping his frame. Fruitvale Station, a nigga died after the train. I love red bone bitches, but God left you in the oven too long.
Brown skin popping.
Now that's fucked up. That's fucked up. Even I admit that was wrong. If I can describe your look in a couple words, you buckshot. Bitch, you about as ugly as a Tory Lanez jump shot. And you got sports bra titties. I'm a sucker. I'ma suck them shits. I be in a room looking funny as hell trying to fuck them shits. Bitch, suck this dick. I know you used to be a nympho. I wanna see you spitting all night like we looped the instrumental. I'm dead sick. Bitch, you better duck when that leg spit. You might look good with braids. Come get your head twist. Shotgun in your back and make your hip break. It'll push your disc to the side like I ain't wanna buy your mixtape. The wrong man. Balenciaga, that's the wrong plan. I'll leave you in the hospital. Kevin Durant, that's a long spin. You bitches crazy. I come to New York and bring all y'all trouble. With the AK on the FDR like I'm trying to solve a crossword puzzle. They don't want it. If I pull the strap, it's a forewarning. Hollow tips and 223s, we clone Jordan. Y'all remind me of them set it off bitches. Y'all too focused, so fuck it. Once I empty the 40, you leave your roof smoking. But let me guess.
Nice.
Let me guess. You probably heard something like that before, right? And I ain't saying I'm sorry. I'm battle rap OJ. Y'all convict me for stealing, but never give me credit for my bodies. I killed DNA and K-Shine. Y'all won't acknowledge that. I smoked Arsenal's boots off. That was a body bag. I just had a class with Magic. Y'all want a lollygag? Everything I do, y'all just sweep under the rug. Perfect, that's where I'ma hide the bodies at, motherfucker. And they piling up. Guess I got a man in with the tape. Y'all wildin' out now, perfect. I put another cannon in your face. You New York niggas don't give me my fucking props, but in Atlanta, I'm the Flintstones car. I run the block. Uncle Syah.
Let's go.
Bottom of the third on Asani. Fuck my third on Asani.
You put them together?
Too much weed.
Going down. You the type of nigga that say you know the boss to skip ahead of the line. Like, why force it? You an employee of the other, the dumb. You take whatever he dishes out with a smile like he does it with joy because you washed up and your plate only bubble up when you running with Dawn. Let that sink in.
That was hard.
Let's go. Let that sink in.
I gotta wake up.
Let's go.
Let that sink in. Because you are not a household name or a street boy. So after I give you bars, you'll see a bitch from the East Point. Wait. Ain't the U-Bar in East Point? I'm about to fry him for real. It's funny how I said I'm giving you bars, but I ain't riding with Bull. You in deep waters. Atlanta bars, you in deep waters. You in deep waters. They'll find your body in a deep blue sea with your top going on, lockjaw, and take a bite out his ass when you hop off. Wait, deep waters? Deep waters, dark blue sea, jaws. Y'all looking at me like that's not hard, but that's some typical Atlanta shit. A nigga always get killed in a shop bar. Get double shot like you ordered this shit. I'm backboard and it's all in the wrist. I'll catch him in Magic City with something tiny and put it all in the tip. And as far as your bitch, I mean, just look at her face.
Bad.
As far as your bitch, just look at her face. Enough said. I heard she swallowed every dollar. They call that bitch Buckhead. Here's a real question though. If John John wasn't here, what in the fuck would you do? Like if Bullpen wasn't the lead, who the hell would book you? You take a hand out from your man like you got something to prove. Nigga, you started in 01. How was battling me a come up for you?
Oh.
See, why you still sucking dick? Why you still sucking dick and paying dues, bitch? Yes, I'm on MTV and be making movements. Now I feel like a racist waitress. Cause I ain't even wanna serve this nigga, but I got paid to do it. Yeah, I'm on MTV and be making movements. Now I feel like a racist waitress. Cause I ain't even wanna serve this nigga, but I got paid to do it. I made improvements. It wasn't luck, man. My niggas down the bus, fam. Half the time, we don't even know why we clapping like Bucks fans. So listen up, bottom tier bitch. Listen up, bottom tier bitch. Ain't no respect for you. Ain't no respect for you. You've been battling 10 years and still nobody checked for you. I mean, your pen game is nice, but where are these metaphors getting you? I mean, when you nobody, you never win. When you popping, you never lose. So no matter how many top tier hits you get, you will never bruise. Get a clue. I ain't afraid of the storm, bitch. I'm weatherproof. Fact is, when a league book signed, no revenue. So fuck rapping. Sometimes you gotta talk to a nigga to get the message through.
Oh.
I could kill you from AM to the PM, PM to the AM, huh? You ain't got no cheese, so how are you the greatest, huh? Niggas fuck your girl and now she got a baby bump. Busy walking by and they don't even say what's up. Why my last battle just went viral? Who is Psy though? He ain't nothing but the sideshow. Call him Black Ice, he making money off of John Doe. But the sideshow, call him Black Ice, he making money off a job. Levels to the shit, you and I know, nigga, be humble. Sit down, YTG. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, look, we're about to take a quick 20-minute break, but I need y'all back in 20 minutes.